Hello guys, today I want to show you how we can change tab indent size in Obsidian. You just need click setting, choose editor, swipe down, and you can see tab indent size. And usually I use 4, but you can choose from 2 by 8. I choose 4. Thank you for subscribing, watching, and liking our videos. See you!